First of all, I think I'll try not to be boggled at this celebrity. If he speaks English, I will try not to forget what I know about English. If he speaks Russian, I will try not to forget Russian language as well. That is how I want to start with. And after that, I think it will be nice just to have a simple talk with this person, because I understand that he is also a man, he also a mortal, as I am. And there is nothing special about him. I just need to explain myself what I want to say to him. For example, if it's a sportsman, and as for me, I am boggled at sportsmen. I respect them for the hard working.
You name.
Okay, there is, for example, a famous Russian acrobat, Nemov. And I admire him. If I could meet him someday, I would say that I am very glad for his performances, for his wins. And I would say that I am very thankful for him to inspire me.